floor line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the warden my friend. So he sentenced me to the life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now Red, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. He's got a nose that can smell a two-day trail. He's a four-legged tracking machine. You can't just sit in yourself mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. Here we go! And the wooden sign, come on somebody, why don't you run? Only a teacher, have a little fun. Get my letter, get my gun, Red will have it trained on the morning. Out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. Ah, oh, and he brought down a blue tin cow. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland, about a mile just south of the gate. I take old Red for his evening run. I just drop him off and wait. And the wooden sign, come on somebody, why don't you run? Only a ditch, have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, Red will have you trained on the morning call. Now Red got real used to seeing his lady. So I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun and I smiled when I heard him turn Red out. As I was headed north to Tennessee, and old Red was headed south. And I wouldn't take on somebody, why don't you run? Get my letter, get my gun, Red'll have you trained for the morning call. Now there's red hair, blue ticks all in the south. Love got me